Sarah, thank you. A Liberty police officer is charged with driving while impaired. Liberty police say the investigation started after a collision involving this off-duty officer on Old Liberty Road. It happened on Valentine's Day around 5:45 while the officer was on his way to work. North Carolina Highway Patrol was called in to investigate. That officer, Kevin Carey, is suspended pending an internal investigation.